Player change. Dante. Switch to player. Dante. What a variety of weapons and skills for smooth and stylish combat. Okay, cool. Welcome back, one and all, to Devil May Cry 5. I am the Dark Seraph, and last time, the mysterious V had found Dante and the Devil Blade. Sparta. And the son of a bitch is still alive. Okay, and he uses a variety of interesting customize. He uses a variety of guns and swords. That's okay. No devil breakers for this guy. Coyote A, a shotgun with a powerful buckshot and slow reload. Does more damage to enemies at close range. Yeah, that's how a shotgun works. Though realistically, a shotgun actually has pretty decent range. Press L2 and R2 to change weapons.
Ugh. Did that guy really do this? Well, no accounting for things.
Okay. If I want to go demon form or sword form, okay. Okay, cool. I think I'm gonna like playing as Dante, since he's all about just being flashy as fuck. Put the friggin' death metal. I think I like the dualies. That's a nice blade you carry, Dante. Devil trigger. Press L1. Okay. Although sometimes switching to the shotgun just to turn. I'm gonna really like playing as Dante. I'm guessing we're playing up to the point of how Dante got to his comatose state. I'm thinking this is a flashback. He just has a lot of frickin'... Oh, we have a thing. Well, are you going to get a shave? Chaos! Chaos! Sidestep it and go in for the kill. I think I like Nero's playstyle a little more, but that's what I'm used to. Which way am I going now? This way, apparently. Ah, of course. And it would be the annoying bitches, wouldn't it? Lock a shotgun, you fucking whore. Okay, what else is in store for me? Dante's playstyle is very different. I mean, that's a good thing. That way you don't feel too much like playing like Nero. Back. I like Dante's sword. That's a weird detail. But I like his sword.
Oh man, they're already here. These ladies work fast.
Okay, here we go. Oh look, more dick fuckers. I like I make up random insults if you couldn't tell. Of course, if you ram something down a man's dick, that makes you kind of an asshole. A very sadistic one at that. I told you to fuck off in hell. Oh, you're still alive. What a shame. I need to fix that. Who else? God, this is fun. This is extremely cathartic. A hellbat? Yeah. Okay, you got a few tricks up your sleeves. You're still fairly easy to kill, though. Oh, it's been long. I didn't mean to hit that. I need to get used to that. Yeah. Hey! Will you die already? Let's not take chances. Let's just go straight up and get moving. Okie dokie. This music reminds me of the boggy swamp from Jack and Daxter. Maybe I'm just crazy? Okie dokie, let's go.
Yeah, getting close. I can feel him.
Here we go. Sure. That probably means I've got a boss fight coming up. R1 forward triangle. Get me right into the action.
feeling it.
You wielded the Sparta?
Well, well. O king of stench and filth. I'm impressed. Those are two of the most badass women in the world. And I only know one other guy who can defeat them. Jackpot.
Dante.
Here we go.
Up you go.
And this is the back at the beginning of the game, okay. Because here comes Nero. That's interesting. This ain't over. Well, I suppose this is a good place to end this. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Devil May Cry 5 as I figure out where we go from here. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.